Hey everybody, what's going on? It's Ned. I'm still playing on my Summon Necromancer. It's basically the only thing I'm playing until I find a whatever it's called, a death web, so I can try out a poison necromancer to run the pits and things alike. Anyways, got another huge upgrade I'm about to make right now. I have my 5-socket berserker axe, and I have my burr, I have my tear. Or I guess tier or whatever. I have my I have my mal, and I have my lum to make the beast rune word. Finally, it took me quite a lot of runes to get this burr. I traded like 7 ist, 1 cham, 1 gol or 4 gols, 1 ohm, 1 vex. In terms of value, though, I mean it was probably about. I don't know. I mean, it feels like it's worth it. There's quite a few people that messaged my post and were like, "Oh yeah, this, that's a good offer. I'll take it, whatever." But all right, here we go. So, one second here. All right, burr. Ter. Mal and Lum, the beast. All right, let's see. How much strength did I get on this bad boy? 25? Well, that's not the greatest, is it? No, is it? That's the fucking lowest roll. Fuck me. Oh well. I mean, I'm not in it for the strength though, so that's fine. But either way, I'm glad I have this because now I can. I'm hoping now I can do. Hoping now I can do. Oh my god, I'm blanking so hard. Ubers. Ubers. I tried to do Ubers, without this and just using the Armor of the King Leoric, and it did not go so well. But to be fair, it was my very first one and I didn't pull Meph correctly, and I just had, the whole squad just banging me. It was rough. But either way, yeah, this is just me crafting the beast, another upgrade in the bank here for me. So, thanks for watching. Bye.